How's your Tupperware taste, Sophie?
It's a good girl.